souls suffer for a time after death on account of their sin. Punishment for a spiritual debt that is yet unsatisfied, either in this world or in the world to come.
Spiritual death that is yet unsatisfied. I live in this world.